Happy holidays. Let me come and talk to you. I gotta stop saying I ain't doing this shit no more, knowing I'm capping.
Big Sean on the beat, by the way.
I'm officially part of the holidays like Mariah now, nigga.
Smith just smacked the shit out of me.
Y'all couldn't wait for this shit to drop. It's part of hip hop. Oh. Will Smith really went and smacked the shit out of Chris Rock. He laughed at the joke at first till he saw his wife's demeanor. Chris Rock ain't no Jada was born cause of alopecia. That's something the majority of the people knew nothing about. But I bet you he won't put her name back in his fucking mouth. Live at the Oscars, you can't make up the story. Her boo Alcazar Cena got beat up by Tory. Jada probably called him to see if he okay. I wonder how she felt when she found out that he was gay. That's who you cheated on Will for. Let me fucking stop. August gon' fuck around and catch the monkey pop. I'm just saying, y'all do know how it begins spreading. I disrespect niggas every year and I don't regret it. Let's talk about Kanye being anti-Semitic. The Adidas deal that made him a billionaire got deaded. Now he only worth about 400 or 500 M's. He lost his mind when Pete Davidson start fucking Kim. He be dressing dusty now, he don't even look rich. He been looking stressed since that white boy took his bitch. You already know Jay-Z be ignoring him. He violated George Floyd, black people ain't supporting him. He was on Drink Champ, sounding like a fucking clown. Nori and them had to go and take the interview down. He defended the cop that had George Floyd on the ground. He say dumb shit whenever there's a camera around. And it's like he say this shit without no hesitation. His friends need to make sure he taking his medication. Maybe he ain't crazy and that's really how he feel. Lately he keep taking shots at Diddy and Meek Mill. No more Yeezys, no more Balenciaga deal. Banned from Instagram, damn that nigga got a chill. Fuck Dunkie of the day, he Dunkie of the year, bro. Even Pusha T had to cut ties with that weirdo. He did it to himself, I really don't understand that nigga. What the fuck would make him go and say he a fan of Hitler? He confused, Kanye wanna be a cracker. That nigga made t-shirts saying white lives matter. Enough about Kanye and all the stupid shit he did. Tiffany Haddish did some weird shit with some little kids. Balenciaga did some weird shit with some little kids. R. Kelly put an album out and man what he did. Nobody care, he got 30 years when he went to trial. We ain't trying to be out here screaming free a pedophile. Let's talk about Freddie Gibbs, like really what's up with him. Niggas robbed him in Buffalo and he got beat up again. He be out here looking like a cold-blooded sucker. Damn. I know what songs he regret and letting Earth got. Every interview he do, he got her name in his mouth. Either he obsessed with her or he just chasing clout. Sick corny, even Fat Joe had to call him out. You mad she fucking Nelly, nigga, that's what it's all about. Stacey Dash, dumbass on Instagram crying like she just found out about DMX dying. Keisha Cole thought Antonio Brown was a man. AB treated her like she a one-night stand. You thought he was feeling you, Keisha? Nah, he was drunk. He fucked you a couple times and stopped picking up. Scottie Pippen stressed out here about all the rumors about his ex-wife fucking with Michael Jordan Jr. Future already had his thumb all in that whole butt. Michael B. Jordan and Lori Harvey broke up. Diddy had a daughter, congratulations, my brother. Young Miami trending cause she not the baby mother. Academics called her one of Diddy's side joints. Right now them city girls is down 1,000 points. Sweetie fuck little baby, I knew she was a freak. Her album flopped but only did 2,000 the first week. She put a record out dissing Quavo, bad timing. Honestly she sound better on mute when she rhyming. Glorilla said some shit and I couldn't believe it. She like niggas nutting on her food before she eat it.
That's nasty.
I said I wasn't gonna do it, y'all know that wasn't true. It's my favorite time of the year, y'all know how I do. Yeah. I disrespect niggas respectfully. They did it to themselves, so fuck if they get upset with me. Y'all know what happened, y'all heard what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about this shit every year. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy.
Here we go. Yeah, new year, new money, niggas, the wrap up. Everybody get it, nigga. We don't give a fuck about no fucking industry, niggas and bitches. We back. It's the wrap up. Yeah. We the niggas that don't care about the red carpet. Thanks, 50. Murda, let's go.
Young Thug and Gunna got hit with the Rico. They using rap lyrics against him and that shit is illegal.
Damn.
They let Gunna go, we trying to figure out how that
he
happened
snitching.
He took a plea deal, Lil Boosie said that nigga ratting. Gunna pushing pleas, Young Thug still stuck in jail. Niggas saying Gunna new name is I'm gonna tell. Until we know all the facts, we shouldn't speak on that. If Thug ain't tell him to take that deal, then he a rap. He was on Crime Stoppers before looking bad. He the new 6ix9ine on the gram, shit is sad. We saw that that video with him in court, he a yes man. It's YSL, a gang, that nigga said yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, I know about crimes that they committed. That was Jeffrey stuff in that car when y'all caught me in it. You can plead the fifth on certain shit, but that don't matter. You got Charleston White calling you his new favorite rapper. You ain't have to take that deal, my nigga, free the slime. You ain't do shit, you wasn't facing no real time. Tory Lanez and Megan Travis like a soap opera. Still don't know if Tory Lanez or that girl Kelsey Shatter. But we know Megan lied about fucking Tory. And she get drunk like she on Drink Champs and Nori. And we know her and the baby was intimate. It's embarrassing for a man hand by who was hitting it. Imagine when he fucking that, what he be thinking about. On top of that, she got kicked out of Cali Jenner house. Tory could've fucked Cali if Megan wasn't hating. Wonder how Travis got feel about that situation. Tory got found guilty, they did him foul. Too many inconsistencies, should've been a mistrial. As far as DNA being on that gun, his was not. A witness said they saw a female take the first shot. They was all drunk and high, shit just went too far. Megan should've never made Tory get in that car. Now we gotta try to unpack a whole lot of shit. Kelsey could've shot it just like how Remy shot a bitch. I'm just saying, y'all acting like that shit is impossible. I ain't picking sides, I'm just trying to be logical. Tory Lanez father blaming Jay-Z and Roc Nation. Jay-Z ain't tell your son to go and shoot Megan. He an independent artist, he make his own decision. He might get deported after he do his time in prison. He can win the appeal, but he need a lot of help. If him and Kelsey ain't do it, then that bitch shot herself. Think about it, any fear that might could be the shooter. Don't take what I say personal, it's my sister humor. Why Tory call that girl from a phone in prison? No one ever called them calls and was gonna listen. He's supposed to know better, people was uncertain. Nav's looking like they convicted the right person. Man, niggas ran up in the church like it's a stick up. It was only 8 people in there when they robbed the bishop. When I heard about it, real talk, I bust out laughing. God don't like ugly, that's why he let that shit happen. He was out here scamming people in the name of God. Feds came and locked him up, I knew he was a fraud. He be dressing like a rapper, that shit ain't even funny. He be buying Louis and Gucci with them people money. May said Diddy robbed him, I believe that shit. That's what happened when you sign the contract and don't read that shit. Now May saying he the new Diddy 2.0. Same deal Puff gave him, he gave Fabio. They was on Gilly and Wilo, so going at it. Before you sign the contract, let your lawyer look at it. That's $1 million worth of game that I just gave you. Even Meek Mill's getting jerked by his record label. T.I. tried to become a comedian. Whoever told him he was funny was fucking misleading him. He couldn't deal with the audience being rude. It was funny seeing him getting mad when he getting booed. And he snitched on his dead cousin, I'm not lying. He said his cousin told him to do it cause he was dying. That's some real shit, I get it, he knew you needed help. But I feel like it's certain shit you should keep to yourself. And I don't know who was holding who down when they was shooting. But how the fuck niggas that take off get killed in Houston? They went from arguing to fighting to shots fired. I don't wanna say no names, not trying to get no one in. Academics in the internet spread a foul rumor. But they already caught the nigga that supposed to be the shooter. We keep losing good niggas, niggas should be ashamed. He was one of the coolest niggas in the whole rap game. Life too short, you never know when the ending is. Hope Offset and Quavo settle their differences. P&B Rock died during the robbery in front of his baby mom. That shit right there bothered me. Could've just robbed him, wasn't no need for killing. Man, that shit sad, imagine how his kids is feeling. And y'all his baby mom's an apology. Niggas saw him pulling up, that's what led to the robbery. Rappers start blaming her for posting up pictures. When shit like that happen, learn to mind your fucking business. Another good brother gone, niggas should be ashamed. It ain't worth killing niggas over no watch and chain. They caught the kid who did it, that nigga never coming home. They locked up his father too, he ain't do that shit alone. If bad parenting was a person, it's that nigga. He was the getaway driver, that shit whack, nigga. Being a rapper getting hard, this shit ain't easy. We really out here becoming the new and dangerous species.
I said I wasn't gonna do it, y'all know that wasn't true. This my favorite time of the year, y'all know how I do. I disrespect niggas respectfully, they did it to themselves, so fuck if they get upset with me. Y'all know what happened, y'all heard what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about this shit every year. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy.
We the niggas that don't care about the red carpet.
On the beat, I was on tour for 4 months, we was overseas. Did 55 shows in 45 countries. Every venue sold out, fans lined up waiting. 50 really did that shit with no help from Live Nation. I was playing Uno on private jets, eating healthy. Niggas ain't believing me, 50 did, now I'm wealthy. I was on FaceTime showing shit to my daughter. Me and Yayo in Dubai driving cars on water. Master P broke in the Ford to put his kids through college. I thought he was rich, that nigga always be kicking knowledge. Romeo exposed him, that nigga really hate him. He said you stole all his money, nigga, you never paid him. Why you do that to Lil Romeo? That's back. He finally about to get his first check off rap facts. Never met a nigga in the hood that eat that shit. That shit tastes straight like dirt, y'all can keep that shit. Britney Grammy came home in exchange for a train. Russell got the best part of that deal, we got played. I'm at PC home, but really trying to understand how we let her rush her arms, Dilla go for Juwanna, man. I know she can rebound, shoot, and got a little dribble, but if we go to war, can that bitch block a missile? I be on some bullshit, I know people can't stand me. Benzino got caught up fucking with a tranny. NBA young boy had wrist and kid shook over a little picture with Lil Durk that he took. Hope he know Bobby Smurda and wrist and kid different. Bobby it really boom, you nigga, watch who you mention. My girl planned the trip with her friends, I ain't let her go after seeing how they did that poor girl out in Mexico. She was on camera getting beat up relentlessly. With friends like that, you don't need no enemies. Watch niggas, even if y'all play on the same team. You see how Jordan Poole got knocked out by Draymond Green. Ain't no being cool after that, nigga, no way. Trade him or trade me or we gon' be fighting every day. Draymond violated, nigga know he was wrong. Bought the Celtics head coach, cheated on Neil Law. I don't know what would make him go and risk it all. Kanye caught Kim K fucking Chris Paul. He deserve it if that shit is true, can't even front. Now he gotta get that bitch 200 bands a month. Gas prices up cause Russia war on with Ukraine. Abortions is illegal now, that's inhumane. Why they trying to control what women do with their body? The government is weird, they be out here moving out. They ain't got no morals, they can't see that shit ain't right. Queen Elizabeth died, I'm more sad about Betty White. Can't believe I'm about to say rest in peace to K Slay. The culture took a loss, he was more than just a DJ. Fuck COVID-19, that shit really took a legend. He was the first one to play me on Hot 97. Appreciate all the opportunities that he gave me. Every Thursday night on the radio he'll play me. Niggas is on Instagram frontin' saluting you. A lot of niggas that you help and pull up to your funeral. You know Remy said something soon as they let her speak. She start looking around and said there's too many empty seats. Every Thursday night niggas had K Slay bumping. Rest in peace to the drama king, nigga with straight stunt. Had a white boy in Buffalo shooting up black people in the supermarket. Can't believe people was that evil. Buffalo calling out for help, but we don't hear it. All we hear is Benny the Butcher and Conway Lewis. They had a snowstorm the other day, 40 people died. They ain't even get a warning telling them don't be outside. And they ain't locking niggas up no more for smoking weed. ASAP Rocky, Lucky Rihanna gave him a seat. Funny watching two niggas beef that could hardly fight. Like Soulja Boy getting pepper sprayed by Charleston White. Can't forget about the Super Bowl, I was legendary. Dr. Dre, Snoop, M50, Kendrick, and Mary. Hip hop lit, they gon' talk about that shit forever. Shout out to Jay-Z, he helped put that shit together. I've been in this booth for over 10 minutes rapping. How many kids this nigga Nick Cannon plan on fucking having? It's like he's trying to get 100 more girls pregnant. And overturning Roe vs. Wade ain't helping it. You moving like a munch, we know what you about. Drake unfollowed Ice Spice after he flew her out. And I'm on Javante's side, females do too much. He ain't do shit, she put shit on his toothbrush. And I ain't about to start, stop wearing Nike, cause they decided to stop doing business with Kyrie. But when he gets new sneaker deal, I'ma go support it. By 10 pair for the gram, I'll let my man record it. Bill Cosby going back on tour, he play too much. LeBron James think Jerry Jones is a racist.
Me
fuck
too.
Stephen A. Smith tried to defend him on his show, saying that the picture was from 65 years ago. When they asked Jerry about it, he was real nonchalant, like I don't really give a fuck, y'all can think what y'all want. See? He really is racist, that nigga's a hot mess. He was at that protest trying to stop progress. JD said he created 106 and Park. Bow Wow said that's Cap regarding those remarks. Even Stephen Hill responded saying now it's Cap. Carisha won the BET award, did he pay for that? Niggas mad at Deion Sanders for leaving Jackson State. He ain't doing nothing wrong, go let that man be great. If he ain't leave, niggas would've called him a fool, saying he already did everything he could do for that school. Blueface that got locked up for attempt murder. Him and Chris Sean, the new Ike and Tina Turner. Ray J was on verses, he was sounding sour. I hit better notes than that when I sing in the shower. How they catch Brett Favre stealing from welfare? Free Chef G and Sleepy Hollow, they be home next year. ASAP Rocky shot a nigga that was his man. Well, allegedly he caught him stealing and shot him in his head. You can start fading this beat, I'm almost finished. People really thought this shit was gonna be 20 minutes. Ha! You know they can't fuck with me when it come to this shit. I ain't gon' lie no more saying I'm done with this shit. Them DMs I be getting won't let me retire. I'm part of the holidays now just like Mariah. Angela Yee in the Breakfast Club ain't rockin' no more. They had a girl run, I don't know what they stopping it for. Elon Musk fucking Twitter, people complaining. They liked it just the way it was, we ain't want nothing changing. These white people was really obsessed with Jeffrey Dahmer. Somebody finally done put a baby in Kiki Palmer. Lil' CJ got shot to shoot a head on the hoodie. Kevin Samuels died while being up, it's a pussy. I wait till the last minute every year to record this. Crazy, I just found out that we love Barbara Walters. You know they can't fuck with me when it come to this shit. I ain't gon' lie no more saying I'm done with this shit.
I said I wasn't gon' do it, y'all know that wasn't true. It's my favorite time of the year, y'all know how I do. I disrespect niggas respectfully, they did it to themselves, so fuck if they get upset with me. Y'all know what happened, y'all heard what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about this shit every year. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy. Crazy, crazy, shit crazy.
Here we go!